shepherd lad kept sheep upon the hill, and his name is pipe on his book aside, and then he slept his fill. He woke up on a river bank on a fine May morning, and there he spied a lady swimming in the clothes that she was born in. So he raised his head from his green bed, and he approached the maid. Put on your clothes, my dear, he said, and do not be afraid. It's pitiful, maybe he fair to soul, sick and sick. Then to rise on a fine May morning and swim against the stream. Well, if you will not touch my mantle and you leave my clothes alone, then I'll give you all the money, sir, that you can carry home. I'll not touch your mantle and I'll leave your clothes alone, but I'll tack you out on the clear water, my dear, to be my own. And he's head about on the clear water, and he's a louder in his arms. Put on your clothes, my dear, he said, and hide your body. Charms. He's put her on the great steed himself upon another, and it's all along the way they rode, like sister and like brother.
Thank you.